Guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Naruto Broken Bond. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and last week Sasuke fucked off with the Sound Ninja, and Choji woke Naruto up and was like, "I can't do anything by myself, I need your help."
"Sorry again about waking you both up so early, but my family sent me on an assignment, and they didn't want me to go alone."
"Because you're a useless piece of shit, Choji."
"They need some of the ingredients to make the Akamichi clan's herbal medicine, the secret triple threat."
"Because you don't have any skill yourself."
"Triple threat? That doesn't sound much like medicine."
"It's a set of three pills you use in battle. Green, yellow, and red. Each one makes you hundreds of times stronger."
"Chekhov's pill."
"Whoa, that's pretty cool."
"It sounds like it, doesn't it? But anything that makes you that powerful has some pretty nasty side effects, right?"
"Uh-huh. I've never used them, but they can be really painful. The strongest one, the red one, will even kill you. My family gave me a list of the ingredients they're missing. Here, Shikamaru."
"What? Why are you giving it to me?"
"Well, you got promoted to Chunin. Since you outrank us now, I thought you'd be the leader."
"Choji, you asked us here, so it's your assignment. You tell us what to do."
"Well, all right. The first thing we need to get is a kind of mushroom. It grows in the woods near here."
"The triple threat, huh? And three kids being left with the recipe? This is too perfect."
"Those mushrooms should be around here somewhere. I'll see if I can find some of them."
"Hey, Shikamaru, how come you decided not to lead the group? I mean, Choji's right. You're a Chunin now. You should be the leader."
"Yeah, but it's not like this is a mission from the Hokage. And Choji's got his own strengths. He's too hard on himself. I want to show him that he's strong enough to be a leader, too. Plus, being a leader's kind of a drag. You're responsible for everyone. I don't want to do that any more than I have to."
"Hey, guys! I found some!" Yep.
go.
Sure.
see. We might have trouble getting the next one. It's an herb, and it's pretty rare. I don't know how we'll find it.
Well, think about it logically. Where does it grow?
Oh, around here, but in shady spots.
Shady spots, huh? Sounds like my kind of plant. Let's look for some shady spots, then.
last flower only blooms in the morning, so we have to pick it before noon. But that shouldn't be a problem.
I can't wait to see Dad's face when we get back with that recipe. He'll never believe we did it.
Lucky thing we stopped by to check out the village's defenses.
Look at them. They don't suspect a thing. Should we get them now?
No way. We wait until they've got everything. That way, they've done all the work for us.
Oh no! It's almost noon now! Those fights really slowed us down.
We better hurry.
Okay!
thanks. My clan's been after the secret triple threat for years. Now we have everything we need to make it. Thanks for the help, losers.
We've gotta get those herbs back!
Alrighty guys, and that'll be it for this one. Next time around, we'll go hunt down the assholes that just robbed us. Thanks for watching, we'll catch you next week.